How do you convince accountants they need sales training?
Ooh, well, sales is always a very scary word. And if you want to grow your business, and if that's something you're looking for, well, then you know you have to do something different. And so what we do is we don't try to convince, we try to show the amount of growth that you can get. And so when we have test cases and someone's growing their business from $20,000 to $100,000 in a year, it pretty much speaks for itself.